So, here is a big need. A 49-year-old homosexual accounted come to the clinic within his breathlessness. He had begun to come. Who is he? So, homosexual man gives to a clue of development with HIV. He had to become who is he after a tooth extension procedure 5 months ago. And also, and this is a troublesome cough. Isn't it cough and who is? He used to smoke 50 cigarettes per day, but give him his phone to his mouth. Only poorly control of his symptoms, so it is failure, so he doesn't develop. He is not suffering from asthma because treatment is failure here. Recently he had been unwell, he had fever and had lost 3.2 kg in his weight. Recent foreign travel and no significant past illness, so no foreign travel exclude the development of HIV here. Or canal also excluded any topical pulmonary eosinophilia. Temperature 37.2 degrees centigrade, occasional bronchitis on both sides, so sign of asthma, but no asthma. Hemoglobin 4.6, so heart cell count is total normal, lymphocyte 30% eosinophilia is noted. So eosinophilia, it is the important finding here, and all other findings is normal except the ESR, which is 110. And chest X-ray show extensive semantical homogeneous shattering between all the peripheral lung fit. Semantical homogeneous opacity shattering between all the peripheral lung fit. And a skin test for inherent antigen, including Aspergillus pyrenees, negative. So, fungal is excluded, HIV excluded, parasitic infection also excluded. Pulmonary function is in the normal limit, and oxygen saturation 97%, there is no desaturation of oxygen. So, you can exclude pneumocystis jeribus pneumonia because oxygen saturation is normal. So, what is the findings? So, asthma is excluded because there is no improvement after giving of asthma treatment. Keep teaching pulmonary neutrophilia and granulomatosis with polyangiitis. There is no renal involvement and his kidney function is totally normal here. Lofgren syndrome, it would be a possibility, but there is no history of histomyelitis because there is no table history which gives rise to the development of histomyelitis. Pneumocystis pneumonia, the oxygen saturation is normal, so this is to exclude the diagnosis of pneumocystis pneumonia. So this is the dignity of diagnosis of exclusion, the most important findings. Most common diagnosis in this case is cryptogenic pulmonary eosinophilia because there is no cause is found here. So this person has eosinophilia and associated pulmonary sign, but no indication of dark involvement or malignance. He is cryptogenic pulmonary eosinophilia. Systemic results can occur in this condition, including malaise, weight loss, fever, raised ESR, asthma in 50% of cases. And the disease response to treatment which needs to be continued for about 1 year. So in case of cryptogenic pulmonary eosinophilia, there is no cause but sign of asthma. And 50% cases, patient disposed to treatment, most probably they destroyed.